Captain America Civil War is directed by the Russo brothers and stars Chris Evans and Robert Downey Jr. And this movie tells the story of how our heroes turn on each other because of events in the past due to Sokovia Accords. Now, let me say this. I really love Winter Soldier. The first Captain America movie was good, but it wasn't, perfect. But it was still good. And Captain America Civil War, I gotta say, Captain America Civil War is a great movie. It is phenomenal. It's not as good as Winter Soldier, but it's still really good. It's got good action. It's got good characters. Robert Downey Jr. is great as always. Same with Chris Evans. Tom Holland's great as Spider-Man. Paul Rudd's great as Ant-Man. It's great to see him after his first solo movie. Black Panther in this film is fantastic. Chadwick Boseman is amazing in this movie. He does an excellent job. My only flaw is that I kind of wanted more of him. He's not really in the movie that much. He's kind of underused. But he is great for the screen time he does have. The action is really good. The score is good. The humor is good. My only flaws with the movie is, as I said, Black Panther is kind of underused. And also the villain was kind of useless. I mean, he had understandable motives, but he was also... he didn't really do that much. But other than that, Captain America Civil War is a fantastic movie with great action scenes, good drama, and it's one of the best movies in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and I'm going to give Captain America Civil War an A-.